Throughout the Bible, God continuously calls us to give thanks, and because of His goodness, we have the reason to do exactly that. Consider, too, the reasons we give thanks. We have freedom, privileges, and blessings that people in other countries would struggle even just to imagine. It's absolutely fitting that we give thanks to the Lord for our country as we pray for its future. May we faithfully pray each day for wisdom and discernment for every American as we prepare to vote in November. 1 Chronicles 16:34 says, "Oh, give thanks to the Lord, for He is good. His mercy endures forever." And 1 Thessalonians 5, verses 16 through 18, remind us to rejoice always, pray without ceasing, in everything give thanks, for this is the will of God in Christ Jesus for you. Will you join me in prayer? Our Heavenly Father, the joy of the Lord is our strength. Therefore, let us rejoice as a nation and as a people who have been blessed beyond all that we could ask or even imagine. Let us pray each day for your divine guidance, O Lord, and never forget your blessings, nor take them for granted. Thank you, Lord, that you welcome us to your throne of grace to receive your unending love and mercy. This we pray in the holy name of Jesus, your Son, and our Savior. Amen.